And she was just trying to understand fully and mm-hmm. examine her options for the game, mm-hmm. you know?
See if it was beneficial to her to do that.
Yes, it's how, like how I can angle this to benefit. Because mm-hmm. I know, like initially it does, there's no benefit. Yeah. So like.
But we got to keep it like a little bit like you're thinking about it. You right. know what I mean?
You know, she was trying to figure out how, like what angle she can take for mm-hmm. this to benefit her.
Yeah.
You know, sure. and that means that like I'm still considering it, but right. I haven't
exactly. Then I have no clue how close we are.
Last thing is, Day wants to have an all-girl alliance with the Final Four. Listen, that's why
with the Final Four girls.
Yes.
Okay.
That's why she like last night when I was in the storage room, she was like, "Well, what about Bailey?" Because like when the pulled the girls in, mm-hmm. they're fucking down. So please don't repeat that. And I'm not throwing the girls under the bus. My hierarchy mm-hmm. of loyalty is what I said. God,
yes.
me, family.
Yes.
And in the BB house, you, the committee, and the girls.
Deal.
Okay? That's fair. I wanted to, like, put that out mm-hmm. there.
And then Kevin. And David. Because they're still here.
The loyalty? No, it's then it's Enzo.
That's oh, okay. My man, yeah, yeah. Man. I forgot about
That's
Enzo.
That's my dude.
I always forget Enzo's in the
I
house.
Know,
He's
man.
Just here to make everyone laugh.
I know, he's my fave. Like, if we lose a member, mm-hmm. we have to hold on to him.
I think we have him.
Yeah.
You know, he doesn't even like the freaking talk game, but mm-hmm. I think we have him.
Dude, me going up on the block, mm-hmm. he was like, that just saved me so much and yeah. all of that stuff. Like, he's really, really grateful. So
yeah.
I have a big favor in his pocket. Mm-hmm.
Right.
In my pocket for
That's
him.
What he says. He says that to me and Cody.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, yeah.
Made it easy for him.
I was like, I love Christmas.
And it was a hard week. Oh, he does say that?
Yeah.
Rad.
Yeah.
So when I was talking to Bailey, to Davon last night, I was like, you know, she was like, why didn't you say it? She's like, you know, last night when you said the four and Bailey wasn't there, I just mm-hmm. said, no, that's why she thinks that I'm not going to use it.
Gotcha.
And then.
Well, maybe that could be highly beneficial for you, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Be like, listen, I don't know if Bailey would be actually coming after me.
That's what I asked. Because she was like, oh, I didn't know. And I was like, the girls don't need to know any of that. I was like, we agreed in the room that the rest of the house wasn't going to find out mm-hmm. and that nobody didn't know. So obviously, if I use it, they can't know yet.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, and plus I'm a stickler for the rules.
Right.
You know? Like, everybody's asking. I'm like, you know, that's against the rules.
Right. It is. I used to love saying that in Big Brother 20. I'm like, mm-hmm. no, I can't tell you.
So they're freaking out because I'm sure Davon told Bailey. Well, Davon's like, look, she burned me. Yeah. That's what she's saying to me. Mm-hmm. And so I don't know how much of that is like 100%.
Yeah.
But
I just feel like we can't trust either of them. I'm not sure where their loyalty lies. But I know Davon's probably going to try and work with Nicole. Because mm-hmm. they have said, Nicole has said that they can't. And
they can't put each other
they
up.
They can't. That means they're the untouchables.
What
is that about?
No. Nicole will absolutely be okay with Davon going up.
Yeah, but what
but
if she
Davon doesn't want to be the, she doesn't want to be the one to do it.
Right.
Then.
But what if it comes down to me and Davon as the options? Like, I know I'm going to go up. You know what I mean?
I would rage.
I don't know. I just feel like with Nicole, I'll be transparent with you. With Nicole, there's so many other options before me.
Right.
That she would want to keep around, so.
Oh, before, and.
She's got Ian above me before committee, you know?
Ian broke her trust.
I don't know.
And if that comes out, like, and she knows that he didn't play in the comp. Mm-hmm. He threw it and then didn't play in it mm-hmm. and threw it under the bus. And then he had to, like, literally have, like, check out. I was like, and I told her, I was like, Nicole, that's not nerves. Mm-hmm. I was like, that's paranoia.
Yeah.
I was like, he got busted doing something and he's worried that he's going to continue. It's going to be further exposed.
Yeah, that's true.
So she, like, he's broken her trust and she trusts me a lot.
That's good. You've done a great job this week at building so many stronger levels of trust.
I was like, I felt like I was just torching my whole
house. No, it ended up being like perfect. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like,
crazy enough.
So much needed.